Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Consomares Race Course here on Saturday. It is February the 16th, 2019. Gonna look at the featured fourth race from Consomares, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The featured fourth race from Consomares, it's the Prix Senoas Stakes. It's a listed stakes going for a purse of $60,000, race for four-year-olds and upwards, field of 14 horses, going 1,600 meters or 1 mile on the all-weather poly track. Top selection in this very wide open race, I'm going to take the number 6 horse, Lucky Team. I'm going to go 6-14 in the track and the forecast exacta. 6-14 forecast exacta. Top selection, 6 horse, Lucky Team. 9-year-old horse by Namid here. Vincent Chiminade gets the leg up. The horse's most recent outing came the 16th of December at Deauville. 7.5 furlongs, 1,500 meters and listed stakes. He finished 5th by 2 lengths in a dead heat. He had a wide poster and was wide throughout, which cost him at the end. He just never got that good turn of foot. Before that, he ran at Deauville November the 29th in a 1,800 meter mile 8th listed stakes, and again he finished 3rd by 5.25 lengths. Was a little bit wide, but wasn't as wise to race afterwards, but he had a little bit of a turn of foot. It wasn't the world's worst for race for him there. It was an improvement off the race before it came at Shunty on the all-weather 1800 meters mile 8th October the 16th and a 4-lounge novice. He never got into it. He finished 5th by 5.25 lengths, weakened out of it. Wasn't the day to win. And then at Shunty, 6.5 furlongs, 1300 meters in the lounge race back in mid-September, finished 6th by 2.25 lengths, and again he just never got into it. But I think the mile trip today, 1600 meter trip, good inside post draw, good pace in front of him. I think he'll really get a good run. So at 9-1, I'll take him in this very wide open race. So to recount my selection for the fourth, it's Prix Senoas Stakes. Going to go with the 6 horse Lucky Team. I'm going to go 6-14 in the forecast exacta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck.